Mankind's search for salvation has led to thousands of different forms of therapy. Some were good, some were dangerous, and some went much too far. In 1983, members of the Taylor Eriksson Group crossed a line. They searched for new experiences. A nightmare was what they got. Some died, but worse was surviving. She had to know the truth, but found what nobody ever wanted to see. Of Cali, the dark side of New Age.